Welcome to Grumpy Farm Sim. Today we're playing on Levis modding West End 64 times map version 2.2. We're doing a hay and silage challenge today using base game equipment only. The fields we're going to be using are field 39, 40, 41, 42. Field 17 is not part of the makeup of those other four fields, so we won't be doing it, but we're going to look at how much it's going to use or how much it requires in bales. This challenge is to see which is the best way to achieve our goal at 370 hectares and almost 40,000 liters of grass to be cut. I do not think using base game equipment is the best way to do it. During this challenge, we're going to use course play and up to 20 contractors at a time. 5 contractors for each equipment pairing, such as mowers, tedders, windrowers, balers. And unfortunately, we're not removing the bales from the field, just the ones that are in our way on the headlands. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.